My name is John Peterson, and I'm the manager of rescue operations here at SeaWorld Orlando. Do you know that here at SeaWorld, we have animals that come in from ingestions of plastic and other foreign bodies almost every day? Now, this is a serious issue. Here at SeaWorld, we have stopped the use of all single-use plastic shopping bags and single-use plastic straws. And I am challenging you on behalf of SeaWorld and myself to step out there and go ahead and beat plastic pollution.